Well, ignore that shit, because that was bullshit. My mic wasn't even on. I was having all kinds of buffing issues that fucking round. We'll try this again. That was embarrassing. Sorry. Guys, I was talking the whole time too, and I didn't realize my mic was off, trying to explain that I fucked up my buffs in the beginning. Like, I did them way too early for the fire giant. It's all right, yeah. Come on, someone summon me. Let's do this thing. I'm gonna switch. I get weird. Like, if I don't get summoned, I just decide to switch spots where I'm sitting. Like, over by Melania's spot. I like to sit there. Go sit over there. See what's cracking. I know it doesn't really matter where I'm at, I'm weird. I'll run through the build one more time, just since I'm waiting. Res Executioner Sword 10. This is just a buff weapon. Or the commander's standard. You don't need it, but it just helps a little bit. And then if you look over at my gear, you know I got I'm way too high level, but this build still works at normal levels, like 100, 150. You don't gotta be 366. I just am ridiculous. I'm on like playthrough 6. Godfrey Icon. We got the Shard of Alexander. And then for the other two, you have to get to at least New Game 1. But you can get one of them. So you could get this one or this one in your regular first game. And then New Game 1, you go back and get the other one. So it's the winged Rotten Wing Sword Insignia and Millicent's Prosthesis. And then in our Physic, we have the Magic Shrouding Cracked Tear and the Thorny Cracked Tear. And we're also using Blood Boil Aromatic, which is really, really good for damage, but it also makes you take more damage. That's pretty much the build. So now hopefully we can get someone to summon here so that we can actually play the game. A while at a time. It's taking this long because of my stupid level, and I only get summoned in New Game 7. I put some posts on Facebook and other places in case people need help. Do I have a password set? No, okay, thank God. I did put some posts because I'm gonna get a phone call. I'll be back.